All right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Round two of the playoffs, Reading Rocket C-Team versus the Wilmington Wildcats. As we all remember, a couple of weeks ago, this was a hard-fought game, and we came up a little short, but tonight it's a new night on a grass field. It's beautiful. It's Rocket territory tonight, Brian. I don't know. We're fired up. We got Flanagan, we got Perez, we got Goodchild, and we got Robinson out there ready to flip a coin against Wilmington. No matter what happens, great season for the Rockets, great season for the coaches and the boys. Here we go. We're fired up. Look at these guys are ready. Awesome. Look at this. I hope they take it to him. All right. All right. Wilmington kicks. Nice boot.
Gives it a boot.
Donnelly at the 20. Knee was down at the 20. Rockets going to take over first down at the 20 here. A little bit of rain all day. Field's a little wet, but it's not really raining right now, Brian. So hopefully ball control won't be too much of an issue. Excited for the first series. Can't wait. All right, Perez, shotgun formation. He's got Flanagan. Hand off to Flanagan. He's got some room. Nice defense right there. A couple of yards. Nice block outside by Goodchild. We're right next to a huge speaker, ladies and gentlemen, so hopefully AC/DC doesn't wash us out tonight. Here we go. Second down, Rockets wasting no time. They're in their blacks tonight. Want a little redemption against Wilmington right here. Hand off, it's Flanagan, big hole, great block. There we go. Up to the 40, all right. There we go. Great block out front, 53. McGibbon, 54. Vince Aguera, Regazzini on the outside. Big hole, big yardage. Nice job by Kyle. Here we go. First down, nice. Perez, tough exchange. All right, tough exchange, but well done to just keep control of the ball by Goodchild. It's going to bring up a second down and 10. Okay, here we go now. Second down and 11 at the 40. Rockets in the I formation, shotgun. It's Perez. We got a wing right. It's a handoff to Flanagan. He's got some room. There he goes. Here we go. Here he goes. Awesome. 40-yard run by Kyle Flanagan. Great job by the right side of the O-line. Chains are moving. Here we go. Hey, let's say this, Brian. 26-6 last time, and these guys are fat and happy, and I hope we take it to them. McGibbon, shotgun, Perez. Quarterback. We got a wing left. It's Andrew Benassi. Little block right there. Nice block by Benassi. Oh, we got a flag. This might be a hold. Threw it back towards the O-line, and that usually means a hold, Brian. Darn it.
It's going back, folks.
All right, so 5-yard carry on first down turns into a first and 20. Ouch. Okay, here we go. Tough break for the Rockets after a nice pickup. First and 20. After the holding call, again, it's Perez. Handoff, Flanagan. Picks up three or four. Nice little pickup. It's going to be second down at the 35. Wildcat territory. Come on, boys. Back to the line of scrimmage here at the 30, just inside the 35. stacked up on the right-hand side. Perez. All right, so they ran a little blitz there. Big-time blitz right there on the weak side. And Rockets going in the wrong direction here. It's third down now and a solid 20 to go. Okay, so here we are. It's a big third down after a great defensive play. We'll hand off to Flanagan. He's got open. Oh! Great, great job. I'm being overmatched by this loudspeaker, but a nice run by Kyle Flanagan. He picked up five. It's going to be fourth and 15, and the clock's rolling. Coach Robinson sends in the play to Nick Perez, who's had a great year after an early setback. We got
Robinson lining up on the ball.
Shotgun here. We got a stack split right. Yep. Got to get rid of it. Incomplete.
This is incomplete.
All right, so Wilmington's going to take over on downs here at the 35-yard line. They came out looking real strong, and that holding call really hurt. All right, here we go, Big Black. First down and right up the belly, 10 yards, move the chains. Okay, so quick huddle, just like last time, they got the hurry up O going here, and there's, there it is.
He's running, taken down by a bunch of Rockets.
Big 9-yard gain again, so two plays, 19 yards. Here comes Wilmington, second down, two to go. And the Rockets need to find it. Little man in motion, here he comes, there it is. Nicely defended. It's gonna be close to a first down, but the coaching staff talked to the kids all week about this motion. And if they follow their coach's instruction, then they can stop this, but they gotta get behind the line of scrimmage here. 45-yard line, first down, Wilmington. Big number 33 is in the backfield, and there it is again. Quarterback keep, strung out by Fadali. Another big pickup, 15 yards on the play. Gonna go down to the 30-yard line, first down, Brian. All right, here we go. Rockets defense has to hold here. Wilmington tearing it up, right up the belly. This team is really strong. You know, we're seeing a lot of the same thing. It's the line of scrimmage here, and we got to get going. We need a hold. Second down and five at about the 29-yard line here, and Wilmington is, I don't know if we've woken up the giant here, but here we go. Off tackle. Big tack. Big yards again.
Taken down. Couple of first downs.
Nice blocks. First down. He's going in. Touchdown. Touchdown, Wilmington. 6-0. All right. So the Rockets, but for a hold, were rolling right there. But now we have a man down for the Rockets. Everybody's on a knee. 6-0 Wilmington. Okay, so here we go. Wilmington scores. It's 6-0, and they are going to go for the two-point kick. It's up, and it's good. All right, so it's 8-0 Wilmington, but more importantly, the good news is Colby Goodchild took a lick, and I think he's okay. They're taking some precautions here, but that's where our heart is. So kickoff coming up, Rockets to receive. They moved the ball pretty good the first series here, but for the hold. So, chin straps on, let's go. Wilmington set to kick, it's a beauty. What a great kick, these guys really know how to do the special teams. All right, so at the five. Oh, head up, all right. Up to the 10. Beautiful kick. Holy cow. That's a 50-yard kick. You're freaking George Blanda right before our eyes. All right, Rockets are going to take over. First down. Help me here, Brian. I'm older than you. It's a 15-yard line. All right, so Stephen Donnelly runs in with the play from Coach Nick Perez hustling in. We need to answer here. We need to slow this game down a little bit, I think. Wilmington loves the hurry up. They love to show their aggression. We got to slow this down. Okay, here comes Nick Perez, set to receive the snap from McGibbon. He's got an I formation, wing right. And they're going to try to run the ball again, and nothing doing on the right side.
Number seven with the carry.
So these linebackers, what they do is they shoot the gaps, and they're unaccounted for. Just unaccounted for. So, okay, so big number 80, Ben Regazzini, split left with his good friend Stephen Donnelly. And let's throw the ball. Let's keep these guys honest. Little dive off the right side, and nothing doing. Okay, so it's going to be a third down and about 13 to go for the Rockets. All right, the Rockets break the huddle. Number 80, split right, that's Ben Regazzini. And it's Donnelly again in the wing. It's Perez with an I formation. And it's a handoff to Pip. And he's got some room. He got back to the original line of scrimmage. It's going to be a fourth down. And Rockets going to have to kick. We go. All right, so it's going to be a punt. Let's hope Mr. McGibbon has his season-long skills. Rocket bounce. Get up field, boys, at the 50. And there he goes. He's got, oh, my goodness. Wow. It's like nobody got off the line of scrimmage. It's unbelievable. Crazy. Okay, so what can I say? The kick is good.
And the kick is good.
Okay, so Rock and Roll brought to you by Bill Ricka Wilmington. Kickoff. Set to receive, Stephen Donnelly, he catches it. Get on your horse, buddy. Up to the 38, 39-yard line. Good return for the Rockets right there, and we just got to keep going here. Big Jack Rockets Heath coming out. Okay, so the Rockets break the huddle here. It's quickly, Wilmington 16-0, and you know, the Rockets just really have to get the composure, and this game is far from over. They can do this. Looking to throw, little keeper, picks up a yard. Okay, the Rockets break the huddle. McGibbon, Keith, Fidali, Robinson. O-line needs to do something here for these guys out back. Handoffs to Flanagan, early success. There he goes. Hard run. Good job. Picks up about four. It's going to bring up third down. This is a big, big series here for the Rockets. Early in the second quarter, we got to let them know we're not rolling over. Coach Robinson sends in the play. Martin Yeti's out there at right tackle. We got Tyler Hammond. Got Donnelly in for Colby, who's still sidelined. Perez, shotgun formation, wing, little misdirection, nice counter. We got some room there, baby. You got to run, north, south. Picks up a couple, fourth down. We had some room, north, south, my friend. Nice job by the Rocket offense right there. And we're rolling here. It's fourth down with 2 yards to go at the 46-yard line, and they have nothing to lose right here, Brian. 7:45 to go in the half. Big number 33 for Wilmington. He's a house. These guys are big. But if they can penetrate the secondary, they've got a chance. They've got to find a way to get through the line of scrimmage here. All right. All right, my good friend Brian saying 4th and 4 feet. We're I formation, wing right. All sorts of room in the flat. Hand off. Flanagan, nothing doing. Loss of two. Loss of two. And Wilmington's going to take over at the 45. And here we go.
Wildcat lining up on the ball.
Here we go. Rocket defense needs to stop. First down at the 45 of the Rockets. There's a pitch. Big pickup. Another five. Flanagan with the initial tackle. Regazzini's in there. 53 is McGibbon. Mogino. We got five guys in the box on defense. We got five guys playing linebacker and a free safety. And yeah, they gotta maybe they do the same thing Wilmington's doing, Brian, and just stack the line, because if you put five guys on the line here, they're just downhill. Yep. Yep. That's it. Smash mouth right here. There's no trickery. It's just mano. Third down and a yard to go with 6:07 up the belly again. And he's still on his feet. 26, 27 yard line. First down. Tackle by Mogino. Finally, Colin Williamson.
Don't forget your 50-50s when you cash money.
Line of scrimmage under the snap, under center. There's no foolery here, man. This is just power football. Block outside. There he goes. He's gone. Touchdown. Total domination. All right. So it's 22 to nothing. We faced him once before. No rolling over here, but it would be sure nice to make it a little closer than this. They deserve better. I'd like to see him block this, you know? Nothing. No good. Oh, they called it good. Wow. 24 to nothing. Okay, so here we go. The Rockets have seemingly met their match here. 24-0, 5 left to go in the first half. This is off the face mask of number 41, Dana Isbell, and smartly jumped on by Stephen Donnelly. Okay, so let's see if the Rockets can get something rolling. Number 53 running out there with 54. It's our great snapper. McGimmon, Aiden Vinciguerra, Big Dan Robinson, Jack Keefe. This offensive line, you know, these Wilmington boys are just big, strong, and they love to play. And the Rockets have got to really answer the bell here. And we've got Perez in a shotgun. We've got it stacked on the right-hand side. Once again, they run.
Number 12 with the carry, going to the outside. 30 in pursuit, and he's taken out of bounds.
Nice pickup, close to the first down mark. He got about 8, maybe 7.
Making yards on the play.
Good blocking on the right side. Here we go now. Reading coaching staff continues to encourage the boys.
It's cold out there.
Line of scrimmage. McGibbon under center. O-line takes its snaps. Split right, it's Regazzini. Wing right is Andrew Benassi. From the eye, and they hand it off. There goes Flanagan. He's got a nice block out front. First down. To the 48-yard line. All right. Little momentum. First down. They move the change. There's 5:07. Little 50 cent. Move them. Rockets break the huddle. Dan Robinson has done a great job this year. Perez, keeper, lots of room for Flanagan.
He's got running room.
First down. That's what they need to do. And but for that hold, the first possession, you know, it's a psychology now for these kids. They got to believe. They got to stay together as a unit. The coaches will do that for them. But we need to keep this thing moving here. I want them to jam it down their throat, Brian. I don't know about you, but, you know, this is football. It's not. So the Rockets break the huddle at the 40-yard line. First down. Perez in the shotgun. He's got a double wing. He's got a split left. See if they try to throw the ball. Nope. And it's Flanagan. And it's working. Nice cutback. Hard run. Pick up a 5.
Swarm of Wildcats.
With 4:19 left. Break the huddle, Perez. Big Dan Robinson in the backfield. This smells like a run. Be nice if he gave him a little protection and they threw it outside. It's Isbell or Benassi. Nope, it's a handoff.
15 with a carry.
Oh, they're gonna throw another flag. Yep, here we go. I didn't see it either, but they're gonna call a hold.
Flag on the play.
The Zebras have thrown a few flags against the Rockets, and I haven't seen one yet against Wilmington, so whatever. Rockets need to regroup. It's second down now, and that's going to bring them down to about 15 yards for a first down. All right, so 24-0, the Zebras throw the flag. It's second down and 15 from the 45. Flanagan in motion. Counter to Robinson. Picks up about 3 or 4. Moves the pile for 5 yards. Going to be third down now. Regazzini coming in after. We got 2:35, and we got to move here. Got time is of the essence. It's Perez running in. 40 yards. Nice job by Kunch Patel. He hustles Rockets off the field.
The ball.
Dana Isbell, Jack Keefe, McGibbon. Beckenhuis got to throw the ball. Intercepted. Yep, they were looking for Regazzini. Just kind of chucked it out there, I think, a little bit. But, tough break. Wilmington takes over on downs. Rockets finally went to the air, and Wilmington made a nice pick. Tackle there by Keefe, Robinson, Williamson. You know, everybody's frustrated now with a minute and a half left. Right under huddle, tight splits. They run that, there's a little counter. Almost tackled there. Slowed down. Slowed down by number 80. Cleaned up by Donnelly and Isbell. Flanagan in on the tackle as well. Pickup of about 7 or 6. Going to be a third down here. It would be great if they can hold him right here, Brian. Just tight splits. They don't do anything special. They just do it well, right? It's just power football. Oh, there's a flag. I think it's going to be an illegal procedure on the Wildcats. So that'll make a third down and 4 into about a 3rd and 8. Yep. We'll take it. We'll take it. All right. Right back to the line of scrimmage we go. There's that full house again, and it's power up the belly. Nice tackle inside.
Rockets hold with him.
Colin Williamson, Ben Regazzini.
No gain on the play.
Jack Keefe, all in there mixing it up. Kyle Flanagan, big number 71, hustling off the field. Jake Skian was in on that tackle too. Good job by the Rocket defense. The half is over. And unfortunately for the Rockets, it's 24-0 against a very, very good Wilmington football team. I will be surprised if these guys do not really go deep. Yep. So Don Coryell. Last play of the half. They take a knee. Nope. We've got a couple of minutes left, actually. Okay, so we thought it was the end of the half. Big Red O comes out. Switching up the ball. We're just going to let it run. These Rockets have had a great, great year. They've obviously, this is the only team, Wilmington's the only team all year that has given them any real medicine. Drake, it was good, but these guys from Wilmington are just pretty tough. So the Rockets come to the line of scrimmage. They have Robinson split right, Regazzini split left. They got a wing. Looking to throw it.
He's
got Robinson, can't hang on.
Incomplete.
Could not hang on. Right in his hands. 10 for the Rockets. This could be the last play. That was a pretty pass by Nick Perez. Dan did everything he could to hang on there. Excellent route. So here we go. With Donnelly and Flanagan in the backfield. Perez, shotgun. Andrew Benassi is the wing, and Regazzini split right, and they hand it off. Regazzini with the block out front. Oh, the ball's on the deck. Smartly covered. That might be timeout. That's the half. Chuck Chuck tried to call a timeout, but that's the half.
Warm up and get some great food and drink.
Okay, so Reading had a little bit of energy there at the end of the half. They just ran out of time. They were driving down inside the 30-yard line at Wilmington, and this coaching staff of Reading has done a great job, and they're gonna tell these kids not to quit, and they're gonna tell them, you know, it's 24-0. It could be 30-24 at the end of the game. So, I don't know, Brian. Hopefully, we got another half of football here. We'll keep our heads up and go. Okay, so here we go to start the second half. It's 24-0 Wilmington. And Big Jack Keefe is ready on the right. He's ready on the left. Nice little squib. Is it going to get 10 yards? I don't think so. It is Wilmington ball at the 48-yard line. Is that onside kick? Did not quite make it the 10 yards. Nice job, though. Nice effort. Okay, so here we go. Rocket defense needs to respond, needless to say, at 24-0. Wilmington is an absolute powerhouse. These kids need to keep their heads up and keep this a ball game. Coach is still shouting in instructions. There's no quit in this Rocket team. There's the little pitch to the left. Nice try outside. Gang tackled. And, oh, look at this little cheap shot by the Wilmington player. Jack Keefe's having none of that. That's going to be a personal foul, I hope, against Wilmington. With a 24-0 lead, that is just baloney. Oh, and they're calling it on the Rockets. Give me a break. Okay, so the Wilmington Wildcats break the huddle. Thought that personal foul was going the other way. It's a pitch back in, and the Rockets respond with a nice tackle after a pickup of 2 or 3 yards. I don't know. I saw it the other way, but I'm biased. I thought that was a personal foul against Wilmington, but it was the Reading defenders that were called. So that's going to bring up a second down and about 6. Wilmington breaks the huddle. Again, nothing special here, just big-time power football. Up the belly.
Wildcats up the middle.
Close to a first down.
Getting the first down.
Big number 72 hustles in. That's Anthony Agahigian giving Big Jake Skeen a blow. You know, big number 33, he's back there. He's just a house. Right up the belly, and there he goes. Dragon defenders down to about the 8-yard line.
23 up the middle, stopped by number 33 of the Rockets.
Okay, so the Rockets here back against the wall. Wilmington breaks the huddle. 7:37 left here in the third quarter, 24-0. Wilmington knocking on the door. Number 7 takes the ball. He's into the house again.
Touchdown.
It's going to be 30-0 with a presumably kick to follow. So, all right. Rockets matched here. Nothing to be ashamed of. Great season. But they've clearly met their match here against Wilmington. Kick is no good.
No good, folks.
It's 30-0 Wilmington with 6:55 to go in the third quarter. Okay, so the Wildcats are set to kick off here. 5:55 left. I'd love to see these Rockets at least get some points here. Come on, boys. Nice kick. Clearly the best kicker in the league.
The Wildcats, 41 of the Rockets.
Dana Isbell, north-south. Nope. Ball down. They're going to call him down at about the 41-yard line. Nice hard run by Dana. Going to be a first down, Rockets. Okay, so here we go. As a parent and as a fan of the Reading C team, this is really hard, Brian, to call this game right now. It's heartbreaking. You never want to see your kids defeated, but it is a life lesson, I guess. But, you know, get up and go.
Number 15 with the carry. Up.
Knees down. Dan Robinson on the Rocket. Picks up about a yard. Going to bring up a second down. Okay, so the Rockets break the huddle. I formation shotgun. It's Perez. Rigazzini split right. We've got a wing right. And we're handing the ball off to Stephen Donnelly. And he picks up about 5-7 on the play. Nice hard run by Stephen, who has absolutely excelled on special teams and on offense and defense. But, boy, he is a hawk on special teams. Absolutely. Rocket cheerleaders are with us tonight, too. Got to love that. You know, lots of thanks again to the young ladies out there rooting on the boys and the parents that organize and work so hard to keep those girls on track for their own tournaments. Okay, shotgun formation. Handoff. Pick up about one or two. That's Donnelly again. It's going to bring up a fourth down at midfield. Coach Robinson's just done a terrific job all year. Coach Keefe, Coach Fidali, we can't thank them enough for their efforts. Coach Robinson sends in the play, and the Rockets break the huddle at midfield, and it would be nice to see a first down here and just keep the defense off the field. Little keeper, north-south, got to go north. He's got some room. Perez out of bounds, first down. Moving the chains. Down to the 42. We love that. Shotgun. Andrew. Flanagan again. Mugged. After a gain of 5. Absolutely mugged. Going to bring up a run by Kyle Flanagan on the play. Got a minute 1 left in the, it's got to be close to the end of the third quarter, Brian. Here's a handoff to Flanagan. Nice block on the outside. Get out of bounds.
Finally taken down by number 23.
Not running. They continue to run the clock here. I guess that might be the mercy rule, running the clock. But nice pickup. Great run by Kyle Flanagan. Great job by the left side of the O-line to spring him. Nick Perez calling the play.
Folks, get your 50-50s.
Ryan Sagala in at left tackle next to Big Jack Keefe. Dylan Fidali, McGibbon, Robinson, all year long. These guys have done a great job up front. Ball on the ground. Nice job to cover that. Kyle Flanagan, or Nick Perez, running down to the end of the quarter. End of the second down for the Rockets in about 13. I formation. Again, tough snap. Ball's dead at the 30.
Rockets taking a loss on the play.
Gonna bring up a third down. Just wide open on the far side.
Pass completed, number
Flanagan.
Seven. He's going, he's still breaking tackles, taken down.
Nice pass by Perez to Flanagan. No gain on the play, but a nice thought nonetheless. And Coach Robinson working hard, trying to advance the ball here against a very stout Wilmington team. And these boys got to keep their head up.
Folks, you can always warm those cold hands with some good hot chocolate. We got it at the
Just about one of the best young football teams I've seen in a long time. We got to say, this Wilmington squad is just terrific. Well coached. And there. Nothing doing.
Rockets taken down in the backfield.
Loss of 15 yards on the play. So, 8:25 left, 30 to nothing. All right, so here comes Wilmington, first down. At the 40, up the belly, nothing doing.
Wildcat with the carry.
Rocket showing some grit, Colin Williamson. And who's that? 71. Nice tackle there. That's Jake Skian. Good job. I want to take a moment to thank Brian Lindmark, who week in and week out has been running this camera. Not only has he been running the C-team camera, but he's also been running the D-team camera and calling games for the D-team at ungodly hours on a Sunday morning. So, Brian, from all of us in the Pop Warner family, thank you very much.
You as well, my man, you as well. Wish I had this headphone on.
All right, so Rockets, a little timeout here, 6:32 to go. 50 to go. Look at the giant hole in the center, under center. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, little nice scheming. I got to say, Coach Fidali runs a very tight ship on defense. He's done a great job all year. Done an unbelievable job with the interior line along with Coach Keefe. Coach Robinson responsible for just overseeing this whole thing. And just we thank you guys from the bottom of our hearts. You know, these are life lessons tonight, but a lot of fun. From August 1st, to use Brian Lindmark's words again, since August 1st, these guys have been together as a family. And they're going to walk off this field tonight as a family as well. Good gang tackle. They're still at it.
No gain on the play.
I love it. Still tackling. Fourth down right there. Man down. Looks like Jack might have got it in the grill there. Come on, buddy. Wilmington stacked up. Nice job. Good penetration up the belly. Number 53, McGibbon. Dylan Fidali done a great job all year in the interior at the middle linebacker position. Dan Robinson in there.
Folks, who will be gathering the winner for the 50-50.
So it's first down Rockets, and I'm going to take this moment to just run through every single number. It's Kyle Flanagan, number 7. Number 8 is Cole Mugino. Number 12 is Nick Perez. Number 15 is Dan Robinson. Number 20 is Miguel Martin. Number 23 is Andrew Benarcy. Here come the Rockets. I'm going to finish this afterwards because everybody needs a tip of the cap. I formation. Nick Perez. Let's get pay dirt. Flanagan with a keeper. Nice hard run.
Some tackles and taken down.
Picks up a couple with 3:10 left. Indulge me here.
Folks, get your 50-50.
So it's Benassi 23.
Is 2-5-9.
Colby Goodchild.
1-6-9.
Number 24. Again, 33 number Williamson.
Three,
number 40.
1-6-9. Come to the announcer's booth.
Number 40, Tyler Lindmark. Number 41. Dana Isbell. I formation Perez. Handoff. Cut it up. Nice little run. He's close. Move the chain right there. Second down. See, he's very close. First down. Okay, so I'm going to continue down the line. Again, number 40, Tyler Lindmark, Dana Isbell, number 41, Stephen Donnelly, 42, Kunj Patel, number 43, Dylan Fidali, 44, Jack Key, 50, Big Anthony Martignetti, number 52, shotgun formation, handoff to Flanagan, little running room, nice blocking on the outside by the left side. 53, Ryan McGibbon, Aiden Vinciguerra, 54. Michael Knee, big number 64. Ryan Sagala, 65. Gabe Munez, 70. 71 is big Jake Skien. 72 is Anthony Agahigian. Big number 73, Colin Webb. Never played Pop Warner before this year. Done a great job. The love of my life, number 80, Ben Regazzini. Sorry for getting sappy. 81, Tyler Hammond. 82, Justin Holmes. Keeper. Go, baby, go. Get in there. Oh, down to the two.
Great run by a Rocket.
81 is Tyler Hammond. Great kid, Justin Holmes. And finishing it out, it's 84, Ryan Wallace. And the Rockets with a golly, a few seconds left here. Maybe they can get one in. Wouldn't that be pretty? Here we go. Thanks to the coaches. We're running out of time here on this season, but it's been a great season. Second round of the playoffs. Lots to be proud of. Let's stick it in here. Give one. Flanagan! Get in there, baby! Get in there! There's no signal. With six, and it's going to go down, and they're going to let them do it. We got to have a timeout. We have a timeout left.
That's a ball game.
All right, so that's it. At the end of the day, it's 30-0. Wildcats. But the boys need to be proud, and they run out to midfield, and they're going to shake hands. And I hope they're going to tip their caps to what was really the best team in the division. And that's what it's all about. I'm going to hand the headset off to Brian because he needs to say goodnight because I appreciate it. He's been quiet all night. So I'm going to let him say a few words before we say toodaloo.
All right. Thanks, Greg. Well, I'll reciprocate and say, Greg, I appreciate your efforts this year as well. It's been a pleasure, always a pleasure to work with you, my man. And we can only wish for the Rockets to have a great great offseason and certainly a great 2016 season as well. So from Bill Ricca, we're signing off.